that area. So it's just different whether it's a higher level or not, that they will bring people who are experts in that field to inspect that home alongside them. They like to bring people in with them now. Their inspectors have quite a generic role, but they then use experts by experience in all the different settings to ensure that that element is brought in. Yeah.
Just one very quick question. On page 50, 3.16.3, it says the market size of domicilia here, it says 1,231 people. I'm quite surprised that it would be higher. Is this the market in terms of the goes to the local authority that we see there? Because presumably an individual who goes out and buys their own domicilia there is not included in this business. Right, so when it says the market size, that's not technically. The market size of the authority market size.
Okay. That is correct. Just to cut through, there's a much smaller number of people with direct payments that we've included in the overall market size that we commission. So it's a very small number, but you're absolutely right, there's a significant private market out there in the commission.
Do we have
any
other questions? Okay, can I suggest then, actually, before we move to recommendations, I just wanted to highlight the elected member visits that we've been invited to go on to do. And can I just encourage everybody to have a look at that again? Because this is about, as you've already said, improving the service for our residents on the Wirral, and I'd very much like to try and encourage members to take that on. I know Christina has displayed an interest, so if we can get Christina added to the names of members, please, that'd be great. Thank you, Jill. Yes,
we won't be ready to be ready.
And I'm happy to be with people to come forward to yourself if they feel that they'd like to take or at least look at the opportunity of taking that forward. Thank you. Can we move to recommendations? And that is just that we note the report.